Optimus Prime is out, and apparently Bruce Wayne is going to select a replacement. That match is still to come, but coming up next is going to be Hellboy's undefeated record on the line against Albert Wesker. Wesker believes it's his time to become a god, but Hellboy has a message for Wesker.
Sure, I'm not human anymore. But just look at the power I've gained.
Dead man walking.
Participants for this match, and I would expect this to be a fight. You know, Wesker will do anything he has to win this, because that's the outcome is the most important thing. He gets one shot at this. No one has beaten Hellboy at Blood, Sweat, and Tears. Blood, Sweat, and Tears ate Hellboy, ended Edward Elric's 500 plus day reign as SCW champion. This event, that's the power of Hellboy's undefeated record in this event. Wesker, do it.
There ain't no grave can hold my body down. There ain't no grave can hold my body down. When I hear that trumpet sound, I'm gonna rise right out of the ground. Ain't no grave can hold my body down. Ain't no grave can hold my
the Lord of Darkness. Think you can become a god, Wesker? You're looking at one. You think you could have prayed to above? When you look at this man, what look tells you, you pray to the man below. I'm making no sense. Hellboy is here. Wesker has wanted this match. He passed on a chance to be in the ECW tournament to get it. You got what you asked for. Now let's see what you can do. Because here we go. Hellboy versus Wesker. Now they did actually meet in the tournament that Hellboy won. They defeated Wesker in the semifinals. It knocks him to the outside. He won. But Wesker, let's keep in mind that on the last Superstar Clash in the main event, he and Robin defeated Edward Elric and Hellboy. And Wesker got the pin after the Turning Evil. So he did prove he could pin him in that tag match, but this, well, if he can do it, he's going to have to earn it. And that's a big question. Look at the individuals, groups of people who have tried. Edward Elric, who was mentioned, 500 plus day reign ended. Anakin could not beat Hellboy. Abraham Lincoln couldn't do it. Billy Madison definitely couldn't do it. Didn't help that he had a partner that turned on him. A straight edge society couldn't defeat Hellboy. Tag team champions couldn't do it. Now, there's a neck breaker on the floor. This one is not going to be for the weak of heart. He's going to go for a pile driver. Oh my, oh good lord. About another neck breaker. Hellboy made his first appearance at Blood, Sweat, and Tears 2. That was his SCW debut. Mention this, I hope you enjoyed watching it get re-uploaded to YouTube. It's about time it was back. Now he's going for an armbar on the floor. This is not false count anywhere. Face first. And then throws him into the stairs. And then throws the he nails him with the stairs, and he throws him into the ring. Like having those stairs in the ring. Wesker is wasting no time. Going to doing the unthinkable. And oh! I think he caught the steps there. I'm not sure. It looked like he grazed them. Wesker comes back with a bulldog. A dropkick had no effect on Hellboy. And oh, the knee. And I think Wesker's been busted open already. There we go. This could be quick. Not, well, for a moment, it was not looking good. Oh my goodness, just the steps! And no, he just threw the steps at him! Now for a moment, this was looking like the Cowboys-Packers game. A bomber! You just dropped Total through the table! Holy shit! He stays up after that! He got up quick after that! Oh! Shot in that chair! This is going to be a painful match, I believe. They're going to tear into each other because this is all about violence. Another chair shot. All of a sudden, it's gone the other way. This looked like it was going to be all Hellboy. They just hit him with a ring bell! They just hit him in the nuts with the ring bell? Somebody's water is rolling on the ground there. It's not mine. Uh-oh. Oh, face buster! On the concrete there! Is that the same concrete where Reggie Bush tore his ACL? Oh, but West... But Hellboy comes right back! Clotheslines Whisker down! Oh, DDT! And that was on the chair! I believe. He caught him on that chair, and they sent him into the ring post. Whisker has been busted open here. He was busted open pretty early in this match, and he's bleeding like a stuffed pig. He's knocked Hellboy down, and he's going to try a desperation cover, but he's in the ropes. Wesker's not in good shape here, and here we go. He's going to expose that turnbuckle, it looks like. But I think it just backfired on him. There's a southpaw clothesline by Hellboy. We better than eating that right hand of doom. Oh, he just caught him in the back with an exposed turnbuckle. And Hellboy had to roll out of the ring for a moment. Oh, it looked like he was going to catch him, but now Wesker's taking some punishment, and now he's got another chance at this. Now just right hands to Hellboy. And now he's gonna go for like a full Nelson. This is not a submission. It's count anywhere. Now what's he gonna do? A suplex. DDT. On the floor, and now he's got a chair, and he's gonna work over Wesker with that chair. Oh, several shots of that chair. He felt some shots with it earlier, and now he's got the steps. He just nonchalantly tosses him into the ring. He gets dropped toehold again. He gets dropped toehold through a table. Now Wesker. He'll be going for another chair. He's going to bring it into the ring. He tried to knock it out of Wesker's hand, and then it does succeed. Wesker needs a timeout. And, we tried to grab at his foot, and... No! We just barely missed suplexing him on those steps. Whipping. Oh, he tripped over the stairs. Remember, he brought them into the ring. Now, Whisker's curse! Backbreaker! Could this be it? No, it's not. I didn't think that would be it, but you never know. Punch is blocked. Here comes Wesker, somehow gets behind him. And I don't think you're going to beat him with that. Oh, another drop toe hold. Now what's he doing? He's going to expose another turnbuckle? It's a shot from Hellboy. And another shot. And now I think he's going for Hell's Gate, and he's got it on. And Wesker may have to tap out here. He's in trouble. There's really no move. There's no room. You can't get to the ropes with this hold. Oh my, look at the strength of Whiskers, able to power himself out somehow. Now Wesker, clothesline. What's he doing here? Like he might try a submission hold of his own here. STF by Wesker. What do we call that? STW? ST Wesker? WTF? Punch, but he couldn't keep it on Hellboy. He's able to slip out. I don't think he has the strength to hold it on him. There's a clothesline in the corner. At least that corner has a turnbuckle pad. Two of them don't right now. And he just got backdropped to the floor! Wesker is down. Wesker, you wanted this. It was a close call. He missed it. And now another Wesker's curse backbreaker on the floor. Irish whip. To the ring. And behind, oh, Bulldog, that was on the stairs. Oh, just the punishment these gentlemen are inflicting upon each other right now. But now he's got the WTF. And here we go. He's trying to... Hellboy's got to try to get to the ropes here. If he passes out, he would lose. But he gets to the ropes. Without too much trouble. It's mainly due to his size. Hellboy, I believe, is one of the tallest superstars in SCAW. Wesker's almost as tall as he is. Oh, the turnbuckle was exposed! He used the exposed turnbuckle! Oh, no, he kicked out! Oh, my goodness. He almost stole it right there. He's willing to do whatever it takes to win this. Another backbreaker. Now gate attack turnbuckle. All the way to that turnbuckle that's exposed. And then again! The clothesline! Oh, we call him! Slam to hell! Nails the slam to hell! Hooks the leg! Hey! Kicked out! Did we need that shot, really? Oh, that was just kicked what we saw. A downstairs! Low blow! And the blow! The tag evil! He hit after low blow! He's gonna do it! No, he's not! He kicked out! Wait. Another turning evil! He hit his second one! Well, let's get it! One! Two! Three! No! He kicked out of a second one! We got a third! Three turning evils! He has it now. He has to have it. Two. And no! How the hell do you kick out of three of them? Now Doomstone! Doomstone! One! kicked out of the tombstone. I thought that was it. He's still in this. And he wants a weapon. He's got one. He tried to knock the chair out of his hands. He grabs the chair from us and tries to use it. And Wesker knows he's in big trouble. Well, he managed to kick the chair in. I think Hellboy hesitated to use that chair. Probably should not have. Well, that time he countered the chair shot and all. What a shot. With that chair. Is this it? No! Kicked out at two! Kicked out again! You try an abdominal stretch. Yeah, good luck. That's not gonna work. No, it's not. Just hip tossed him. And he used one arm. The Hellboy. Not gonna hesitate that time! With the chair. And today he kicked out again! Oh, another Doomstone! Here we go! This is it! Yeah! Doomstone! Oh! He rolled out of the ring! Wesker escaped again! He just slapped him! He slapped Hellboy! And he's gonna set him up for another turning evil, but no! We get another Doomstone! Third time! Got it! The third Doomstone! Oh, again he rolled out! He's still got a chance at this! What's Wesker gonna do here? Gonna go to the top, but... Oh, Hellboy! Oh, he tried to kick him, but no! He's down with a double axe handle. So that worked. He's gonna try it again, maybe. Uh-oh! Oh, no! How about a choke slam? My God! What a choke slam! But he kicks out! This is crazy! Insane brutality here. There's no doubt in my mind. Wesker has the potential to do this. Even if he doesn't, I gotta give him credit. He's shown he could be a player in this game. Hellboy knocks him down. Uh-oh. What about another choke slam? On the floor, look at this! My goodness! What? Oh, low blow by Wesker! With the low blow, and now he's got the steps! Brought him into the ring. Wesker's still... a big... Hellboy was still a bit groggy after the low blow. Irish whip. Puts him back in. Dropped him. Oh. Oh, steps went out of the ring. I wouldn't worry about the steps. I'd focus on Hellboy. Uh-oh, he just rolled out of the ring. And look who's got the steps now. Uh-oh. Oh. And then, oh my goodness. He just bounced the steps off him like they were a basketball. Those steps are pretty heavy. You've never tried to carry it. Oh, now we go. Doomstone! Doomstone! Yes! Fourth Doomstone! There's no escaping there! Oh! His foot was under the rope! He escaped it again! He's got another chance here! He was maybe going to go for the turning evil! At this point, Hellboy's got to avoid that! Oh, got him into the turnbuckle that was exposed! Wesker's up. So we get sent again into the exposed turnbuckle. It's only standing because Hellboy's picked him up and again, it's like the third time he's sent him into it. I don't think there's much left for Wesker to dispute at this point. He's put up a good fight, but now Hellboy, look like he's caught another wind here. Another throw into the exposed turnbuckle. And now, Hell's Gate! He's got Hell's Gate on! If Wesker doesn't tap, he'll probably pass out of this. Well, he does tap out, and it's over! Oh, man! Hellboy wins. Hellboy keeps the streak going. He is now 8-0 at Blood, Sweat, and Tears. But props to Wesker, no doubt about it. Look at this. These are the steps. Knock him out of the ring. Then this. Drop toes holds him through a table. The announce table. Got up pretty quickly. He used this exposed turnbuckle. But he's going to steal it here. And then a low blow by Wesker. And we wouldn't hit the turning evil. I believe that busted him open too. Hellboy would kick out. What would Wesker do? He would hit it his second time. Oh man, see his head on that one. But Hellboy would kick out a second time. Damn. Turning evil, so he hit it a third time! And you had to think it was over at this point! But no! He kicked out again! And then Hellboy would hit a tombstone! But Wesker would be the one to kick out this time. And then the stairs, payback by Hellboy, wham, in the face. And then it's the turnbuckle. And then the Hell's Gate. To get the tap out. Give credit to Wesker. HP put the fight to Hellboy. But Hellboy stays undefeated in Blood, Sweat, and Tears after a war with Wesker. But in the end, the streak is safe for another year until Blood, Sweat, and Tears.